Yeah.
Tonight, you're doing good. All right, good. Oh, look at that! Look at the size of me and that thing. Man,
that's unbelievable. How'd they fit you in there?
I don't know. Imagine they got me in that little screen. Ah, you ready now? Ho!
Step, 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 step.
I fell in love with you, and step by step, it wasn't hard to do, just by kissing hand in hand. That's the way it all began. So we found the perfect plan for love. Side by side, we took a lover's walk, and word by word, we had a lover's walk. One word to another, and then in no time we're up to ten. My honeymoon was gonna end in love.
First step,
a sweet hello.
Second step,
my heart's aglow.
Third step,
we had a date.
Fourth step,
we stayed out late.
Fifth step,
I walked you home.
Sixth step,
we're all alone. Seventh step, we took that chance. One kiss in true romance. Now, step by step, we climb through heaven's door. Step by step, each thrill invited more. Step by step, promise faithfully, all your love belonged to me. Now I know we'll always be in love. A sweet hello.
Second step,
my heart's aglow.
Third step,
we had a day. We took that chance. One kiss and true romance. Step by step, we climbed through heaven's door. Step by step, each thrill invited more. Then you promised faithfully, all your love belonged to me. Now I know we'll always be in love.
Step, step,
step, step.
All right. Hey, thank you.
It's dangerous back here.
Thank you.
Step, step.
I'm still in awe that it fit you in that television set.
I'm still in awe that I'm fitted to this tuxedo after I ate this fantastic meal here tonight.
I'm always in awe. Delicious food.
That's the truth.
You know, you got to say one thing. Do they got the best of the best food here or what?
Absolutely.
Service Absolutely. And everything. I mean, the kitchen guy. I told the kitchen guy if he was a little bit girlier, I would take him home.
This
guy cooks unbelievable. Even the mashed potatoes are like delicious.
When did that make a difference?
That's right. Never bothered you in the past.
Why are you talking all of a sudden?
Come on back here, will you?
This, I swear, is true.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
What'd you do? Get a tip?
Remember that. What happened?
I don't know. Put your hands together for that gentleman, will you? Come on.
Let's work on top.
He's very destined.
It's like having a curtain up here. I can hide behind him.
All right, Jimmy.
Yes, sir.
Sing another song, will you? Do something. Sure. Do something. I know you know.
I like to do singing in background.
Anybody remember this guy from the Dick Clark Show? Jimmy Gallagher from The Passions, ladies and gentlemen.
I remember him. My father's told me to watch the
show. Shut up.
He was on TV before TV had tubes.
It was in black and white, too.
I used to have that screen, you know, the little plastic screen you put up on top, and you have to draw a microphone for Jimmy.
Winky Dink.
Winky Dink. Winky that was it.
Dink. Yeah. Winky Dink. Years ago, he was a woman slayer. All the girls used to chase him.
A Winky Dink?
Now he goes to the senior citizen homes and chases them. Just kidding, Jimmy. You look good for your age.
No,
he's
going
to be 79, ladies and gentlemen. God bless him, man.
Oh,
he's only 50. He's 50. He's 50 years old. That's all he is.
Your nose is growing, eh?
Hop-de-de-de-de-bo. Chick-chick-a-boo. Chick-chick-a-boo.
gotta go to a party, yeah. I'm busy in New York Shore. Oh, well, if I don't make it, you know I can't break it. I won't see my baby no more.
Over there.
They got a nice PA in here now, a nice new PA. I like this place, and the food is delicious here. I can't tell you. I had seven desserts.
If you notice, that's the second time he said the food is delicious.
They do have food here. You know?
You do know that, right?
You know that.
I'm telling you.
They have food here.
They have food here?
They have food here, yes.
I seen it on the sign. They got
second time he mentioned the food.
They got this lighted up billboard, so when I'm lost at night, I can see when I'm coming home from like Miami. Right. They got the biggest, highest billboard. It's even higher than Outback.
Smile.
What is this?
It's called freeze.
You want one in our shorts? How about with our socks? Everybody show them their socks.
Got something poking.
Hey, here we go.
All right.
It's like the Wicked Witch of the West.
Okay. All right.
A good witch or a bad witch?
Who sings now?
Here's a song.
Sandwich.
That this gentleman here, Mr. Frank Mancuso from the Imaginations, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
And his mother told him when he was a youth that he was just a real bad boy.
I'm just a bad boy.
Oh,
dressed up in fancy clothes.
You'll find me there, right there in the shade. I could see all the folks, they're all laughing at me. Cause I'm just naturally crazy. Cause you found me there, right there in the shade. I could see to throw my troubles away. Bad boy.
Yeah.
Mr. Frank Mancuso, ladies and gentlemen.
All thank right. you very much. Ha, see, there's a fire going back there.
There is?
Isn't it warm in here?
There's a fire going?
Oh, it's nice and very comfortable.
Yeah.
Where is the fire?
It's very comfortable.
Comfortable. All right, back in 1960, I recorded this song with a group called The Imaginations.
How old were you in 1960?
Two.
Two?
Two, plus maybe 14, you know. I was a young dude. Each night before I go to bed,
I bend my knees and bow my head.
I pray to the angels up above.
Send me down someone to love.
Ba da ba da boom di da di da.
Ba da ba da boom di da di da.
Ba da ba da boom di da di da.
Ba da ba da boom di da di da.
My guardian angels up above.
Send me down someone to love.
I make her fine and debonair.
With blue eyes and golden hair.
You can do it. Hey! There we go.
The June Taylor Dances!
Hey.
Come on now. Hey.
Come on, Tommy, work out! God made the oceans and
God made the sea.
But when God made you,
He must have thought of me.
And as I woke the sunny street,
my heart starts jumping and it skips a beat.
The only girl from high above,
the only girl I'll ever love.
Oh, oh, yes, honey, I need you so. Never let you go. I love you so. Thank you very much.
Hold on, I'm in a 2-minute break. I need a nitroglycerin. That song is like very vigorous for me.
Anybody got an apple pie we can put under his tongue?
Nice. I hate him.
What, the apple pie?
I don't like him. All right. Let's introduce the band real quick.
Hey.
On guitar tonight, we have Put Your Hands Together. Where are you from anyway? Pittsburgh.
Hey. Friday, hey.
Take it easy. He'd be looking for a race. Take it easy, will you?
Pittsburgh.
We got Brad on guitar tonight. Come on now. Give it up.
Yeah, give it up. Doing a fine job.
One of the Utes in the group. Are you Italian? Move to the back. Behind him on bass guitar tonight from New York, Mr. Dwayne Morano.
Yo.
Give it up.
He's Italian.
He's Italian.
He's Italian.
On keyboards, from the state of New Jersey.
Yo.
He played with Dr. Hook and the Medicine Machine, whatever you call
medicine
that.
Medicine band.
On the cover of the Rolling Stone and Cynthia's Mother-in-Law or something like that. I don't know, all them famous songs.
The man is a wealth of knowledge.
He's Italian also, Mr. Tom Kerr.
Hey, give it up.
Let me show you. Let me show you what he's got, what he's got besides that. Let me show you what he's got. Come on, kid. Excuse me, Don Corleone. I'd like to thank you for inviting me to your wedding on the day of your daughter's wedding.
Thank you, Luca, my most valued friend. We've known each other many years, but I can't remember the last time you invited me to your house for a cup of coffee, even though my wife was godmother to your only child. Well, let's be frank. You never wanted my friendship, and you didn't want to be in my debt.
Well, how about if you come over for coffee now?
I'll talk to the wife.
Mr. Tom Kerr.
Hey, hey.
And in the back, the heartbeat of the group, ladies and gentlemen.
Bada bing.
Just had a newly born baby named Isabella.
Absolutely.
10 Isabella. Pounds. I don't know if you call a 10-pound baby a baby. Call that more like a toddler. From New Jersey, Mr. Chad Jackson.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, stand up, kids.
Come
so
on,
can
stand
see
up. Take a bow. Hey, there he is.
Watch your hair on that light.
Watch your hair on that light. Watch your hair.
He's learning.
All right.
The baby
enough
was so
with that.
Looks like he's in an incubator.
He was an incubator. 10 pounds and then an incubator.
No, they put a bungalow colony for the baby.
Are you kidding me? The kid was came out asking for a cheeseburger and a double order of fries. 10 pounds. You know, I was a little baby when I was born. I know this is hard for you
to
believe.
It's impossible.
Yeah.
But I was a very little baby when I came out. Very little.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Well, you could tell you're old. Liar, liar, pants on fire.
I tell you, if your pants went on fire, we'd have to call five alarm fire.
What is this thing? Is that a spittoon?
Yeah.
All right, you having a good time tonight? How's the food and everything? Is the food great here or what?
Again with the food. How's the food?
We want to thank the Mendonias for bringing us here. We love to play here. This is like a really beautiful joint. We call this a joint. Well, 6 nights a week, I long for you, and then on Saturday night, I love to hold you to my arms. Well, I love you so. For 6 nights a week, how are you? I only see you in my dreams. I wanna hold you every night, but you won't give me the chance. I forgot the words. I just love this job. I can't thank you so. But I am a fool, it seems. For 6 nights away, I only see that chance, cause he wants to shoot me. I have to wait to hold you tight until the next Saturday dance. So I must spend 6 nights a week when night after I'll only see my heart when night after night. I'll only see to my heart.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Thank you. Is that my water? Look at this, Zephyr Hills water. Right from Zephyr Hills.
Right down a block. What?
Everybody, you know, I still want to know who changes the light bulbs in the ceilings.
the loaf.
Palmetto?
No.
Hang on here. Get you all ready here, kid. I know you can do it.
Come on, you can do it. Take it easy. Don't make the jello roll around. We the people see the jello.
All right. All right. Let him in around here. We got him out. You can do it, kid.
All right, I'm ready.
Good.
It's for my English buddies. Caramia. Darling, hear my prayer, comfort me if fair, I'll be your love till the end of time. Caramia, why must we say time we part, my heart wants to die. Darling, hear my prayer, comfort me if fair, I'll be your love till Thank you. All right, it's my time to rest now.
Good job, Mr. Loaf.
I hate that guy. Would you stop passing with that dessert tray? You're trying to kill me. You know what? It's like teasing me. All right.
I like that cheesecake.
Huh? Did you see that cheesecake?
It was,
I'm looking at everything. I'd like to put everything like all together, make like it in a blender. Just drink
you
it to a
drink
straw.
It, sure. It's a wonder drink.
It goes down easier.
It's a wonder you're still alive.
You know, they tell me to take a shake in the morning, a shake in, you know, a shake in the morning, shake in the afternoon, and a sensible dinner.
Yeah, but they're not talking about dairy freeze.
Yeah, or your dessert.
Just to be with you, just to be with you. Crawl 1,000 miles upon
just to be with you. Long.
Thank you.
Oh. All right. All right. Come on, Jimmy, get him, baby. Get out there, do the little shuffle. Come on, Jim. Get out there.
Tonight,
bop, do bop, bop, do bop,
could be the night.
Do bop,
do bop, do bop, to really say, darling, I do.
Do bop, do bop, do bop,
and tonight,
do bop,
could be the night.
Do bop, do bop,
to put a ring around your finger. Oh, my darling, hold me tight for tonight. Just could be the night.
Just could be the night.
Yeah.
Tonight. Could be the night. To hear you say, darling, I do. Oh, my darling, hold me tight for tonight.
Just could be the night.
Just could be the night.
Yeah.
Tonight. Could be the night. To hear you say, darling, I do.
All right.
You tell him a joke?
Hey, anybody in the neighborhood ever have a guy named Stosh? You remember a guy named Stosh? You
remember
him?
Stosh.
He was like the neighborhood, he had too much to drink guy. I didn't want to call him a drunk.
He was a drunk.
Well, you know, he's the neighborhood guy.
He likes to drink
smart,
so Stosh, you know, Stosh was in everybody's neighborhood. Everybody had Stosh. And he, dude, he drank, he leaned against the, you know, the mailbox and dribbled on himself, you know. So I'm wiping my lip, but anyway.
His name was Stosh.
But anyway, do I have any Polish people in the audience tonight?
Right here.
Don't own
Polish. Any Polish here?
Right here. You got
lady just raised a hand
any
right
Polish?
In front of you.
Just one. That's all right. I'm married to a Polish girl for 30 years, so Polish people are very. I have two little Polish Guinea kids. They're Polish Guineas.
Polish Guineas.
I told them when you go to school. I told my daughter, don't tell anybody you're Polish. When you go there, tell them you're Italian. She comes home one day crying, "Mommy, I'm so sorry, you're Polish." She didn't understand. But anyway, Stosh was in everybody's neighborhood. So good old Stosh one day, the two cop cars pull up and they said, "Stosh, you got to come with us." He says, "What are you talking about? I'm just a neighborhood drunk. I don't bother nobody." No, Stosh, this is serious. He says, "You got to come with us." He said, "I don't do nothing wrong. I just drink. I'm just mind my own business."
Well, why did they take him?
Well, they took him because a girl said that he raped her.
They were Irish cops.
So, you know, Stosh gets in the cop car. They take him downtown. They put them in a lineup. They got a couple Italians. They got a Spanish guy. They got Stosh, the Polish guy. A couple other guys after them. And they're all standing there nice and erect. They're standing there nice and straight. And all of a sudden, you know, the lady's about to walk in. She walks in. Stosh yells out, "That's her!"
I was thinking about...
Where is Frankie?
Who knows?
Where did he go?
He went to eat. He had to go.
That's her.
That's her.
That's it.
Where did Frankie go?
He went to the bathroom.
I have no idea
he
where he went.
Bathroom.
That's what you get for not eating here.
That's right, for not eating here?
We need everybody to get a little help here. We need everybody to put your hands together. Sounding good. How about this side? Little hands. Rattle your forks. Something.
Woo-hoo!
Doop, 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 girl, doop, doop. Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl,
Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl, Duke, Duke, Duke of Earl,
stop Duke of Earl.
Duke of Earl.
When
Duke
you and that girl, no one can hurt you. Oh no. Yes, I know I'm gonna love you. Oh yes, but nothing can stop us now. Cause I'm the Duke of Earl. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Through this world, you are my Duchess, Duchess of Earl. When you walk through my tutu, even in paradise, we will share. Yes, I know I'm gonna love you. Oh, yes, but nothing can stop me now. Cause I'm the Duke of Earl. Yeah.
Stereo? Let's
stereo.
Do that again. One, two, three.
Mr.
Frank
Mancuso,
ladies and gentlemen. He's very lucky. We had 48 lawsuits from him with that cane. Lucky he couldn't get through to the audience because he would have poked somebody's eye out. Tell him how many Greys used to be in this group.
Used to be five.
What happened to the fifth guy?
Got hit in the head with a cane. I should introduce.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got one of our singers in the group, our bass singer to be exact, Mr. Steve Horn, one of the best bass singers, I think, around today.
You.
And we are very happy to have him in a group. He's been with us, what, 9 years now we've been together?
9 years, that's
hey,
right.
Hey, hey,
hey. Right. He's only 11 years old.
Hey, well, nine at 11 years. Years old, he sang with a group called the Five Sharks. And they were doing some big stuff in New York way back in those days. He also sang on the road with a group called the Del Vikings. Hey, hey.
Is that on the side of the road?
That's on the side of the road.
It was I-95 in the corner.
Okay, the Del Vikings, the first doo-wop group to hit the national
Hello.
Charts. Okay, in 1957, number three with this song.
Ready?
Who's talking?
Wait. Somebody was talking.
I'm hearing somebody talking. I'm getting very scared. This could be my night.
You're hearing those strange words.
I'm hearing a voice.
I just
from
heard
back.
It say, pay no attention to the wonderful Wizard of Oz. What is that? Yeah.
Anyway, this was the song in 1957 that made them big.
Really big.
Dum, 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 dum.
Let's put it together.
Dum, 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 dum.
dam dee doo be dam 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 dee doo be dam wah 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 wah
dam 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 dee doo be dam 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 dee doo be dam 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 dee doo be dam wah 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 wah
dam dee doo be dam dam come and go with me down come with me with me on the sea I need you darling so come go with me come into my heart and say darling we will never part I need you darling so come go with me yes I need you yes I really need you please say you'll never leave me well say you never I guess you really never
you never give me a chance
down go the darling come and go with me come with me with me on the sea I need you darling so come go with me
go work it out now hey let's go hey woo hit it go
yeah hey. That's right.
Yeah. All right, hit it.
That's what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about? Work out. Hey. Woo! Hey.
One more
go,
time.
Go. Uh-huh. All right.
Oh, yeah. Smell that fried chicken.
Hey. All right. Hey.
Oh, yes, I need you. Yes, I really need you. Please say you'll never leave me. Well, say you never, I guess you really never get it.
You never give me a chance.
Woo! Down, 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 down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down,
down, down, down,
down,
down, down, down, down, down, down,
yes, I need you. Yes, I really need you. Please say you never leave me. Oh, well, say you never. I guess you really never.
You never give me a chance.
Down, 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 come and go with me. Come with me. We're beyond the sea. I need you, darling. So go with me. Come on, go with me. Come on, go with me.
Down, down,
come on.
Down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down,
down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down, down,
all right. Woo! Come on now. All right, come on. We're going to dedicate this to our service people overseas. How about it for the American people? Come on now. Let me hear you overseas over there now. Come on. Our veterans, our firefighters, our policemen. But mainly right now for our vets overseas. Our vets overseas. Our people overseas. One more time for USA. Let me hear it. Come on now. Ho! That's it. I said I'd sing this song every time until they come home. So I'm gonna sing it again tonight. Hopefully they'll be coming home soon. Mm-hmm. When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't shed no tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand If them clouds we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, no, I won't.
No, I won't
be afraid.
No,
I won't shed no tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
Come on, let me hear you.
Stand by me. Stand by me.
Take it away, Tommy.
Hey! She gives me the chills, yeah.
Miss Loopy, when I see you walking down the street, I said, don't worry, Loopy girl, 'cause you belong to me. And we'll sing out, hang on, Loopy, Loopy, hang on. A hand, huh? You know the song. Not that kind of a hand. I need a little help. You all know the song? You got to sing it with me now. Are we ready? Here we go. All right, here we go. What happened? Laryngitis?
Lead them.
All right, let's try it again now. Let's go.
God, stupid.
It's yeah, Snoopy, that's Snoopy. What I'm talking about. Everybody, come on. Everybody sitting down. All right, all the people around the bar, sing it out louder. Let's go.
Come on, guys, at the bar.
Hang on, Snoopy.
We got a girl out here that can do it. Hey, we got a good one over here. Whoa.
Hang on, Snoopy. Snoopy.
Can any guys sing this song?
Sign her up.
Come up here. Hey, here we go. Here we go. No, you can't
hey,
have
Steve.
It.
Hey, Steve. Tell him it's not Snoopy.
Hang
it's
Snoopy. Hang on, Snoopy. Snoopy, hang on.
Oh, oh you got
oh,
it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Oh, yeah. Give it up.
Yeah, Mommy got couple. It. Yeah, any more yeah. stars out there? We're going for the talent show tonight. One over here. Come on. Let's go.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Ooh, come yeah. on.
Hang it up.
Oh, yeah. Hang on, Snoopy.
Oh, wait, wait.
Hang on, Snoopy. Snoopy, hang on.
Hey, Steve, Steve. Right, bring her up on the stage.
Let's go. Hey.
Bring all them girls
hey,
up on the stage.
We got a
right
star
here.
Among us.
Get a couple of more. Get a couple. Get that girl
hey,
with
let's
the.
Let's go.
Frankie, get that girl
come
with
on,
the silver
go.
Shirt. Come on.
Come up here. Sing.
Get the girl with. Get them all. Get that other one in the middle. Get
come
up here now.
Chicken. She's your girlfriend.
Hey, you. Get up here
get
right
up
now.
Here.
Come on.
All right,
here we go now.
What are we missing? Oh, we got a couple
of them.
We got
them up
good.
Here now. Look at this. The chicklets.
Right. Woo!
The chicklets. The
chicklets. Hey, Steve. Hey, Steve, you got to admit one thing.
What?
Don't you just love this job?
And we get paid too. Ain't
this
so
beautiful.
Good?
All
right, together on tree. On tree.
Tree, okay. One.
Frankie, count
one,
it off.
Two. Get it.
One.
Not Snoopy. Snoopy, hang on.
All right, here we go again.
One more
now
time.
We can get it nice and loud.
Hey.
By George, I think they've
Snoopy.
Got it.
Snoopy! Everybody, Snoopy!
Hang on, Snoopy! Snoopy, hang on!
Oh, this is the next
lovely?
American Idol here!
One more time, here we go!
Hang on, Snoopy! Snoopy, hang on!
Give him a big hand!
Take
him
on the road!
Alright! Hey, get it!
Do the conga line going off!
Hey!
Great job, ladies.
Hey! Ho, ho!
You go, Jimmy.
You just love it.
Bring it down.
Let's bring it down a little now, everybody. Nice and soft. Here we go. This is the sexy part of the song.
Wait.
You girls
wait.
Ready?
I don't think Jimmy's done yet.
Jimmy's not done yet.
He's ready. He's ready.
Jimmy, whenever you're ready.
He's ready. He can sing and chew gum.
All right. This is the sexy part of the song. Jimmy, this is the sexy part of the song.
Okay.
The sexy part. Grab close. There you go. All right. Nice and soft.
I'm waiting.
I'll get it to you. Snoopy, let your hair down, girl. Let it hang down on me. Snoopy, let your hair down, girl. Let it hang down on me. Yeah. And come on, Snoopy.
Come on,
come on, come on.
Well, come on, Snoopy.
Come on, come on.
Well, come on, Snoopy.
Come on, come on.
Well, shake it, shake it, shake it, Snoopy.
Come on, come on.
Well, shake it, shake it, shake it, yeah.
Come on, come on.
Well, shake it, shake it, shake it, Snoopy.
Come on, come on.
Snoopy, hang on! Woo!
Ah!
Give yourself a hand.
Y'all did a good job. Wow. All right.
Thank what you. A great thank crowd.
You. Well, I didn't expect
Excuse
that.
Excuse me. How did Tommy wind up at the dinner table?
Just waiting. I'm waiting for my food.
Let me tell you.
Calamari, huh?
You're like a boomerang. You throw you out, you end up at a dinner table.
I'm just waiting for my food.
It's like a magnet.
My boomerang will come
hey,
back.
Now look at this. What's better than this? I not only got food, I got a girl on my lap.
Wow.
She's lucky I'm on enough medication and we don't have to talk about the next thing that pops up.
That's right.
Bragging again.
That's the truth.
Do you need me for something?
No, you'd be nice, you know.
I just ordered the Gallagher
for well, we only need you to balance off the stage, that's all.
Balance off the stage,
yeah,
so
all.
What? You three guys
the
be
three
on one
of us
side?
On this side,
you need
other.
Me to balance the stage, yeah? Well,
absolutely.
At least I'm not the only guy in America that failed the hair club for men.
What are
like
you talking about? I got hair.
You got hair? Let me see that hair.
Well, right there.
What is that, a Mr. T starter
that's
kit?
That's a skinny mohawk. That ever comes back in town, boy, I'm gonna be a hot thing.
Uh-oh, I hear angels.
Ow. 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 Ow.
The angels listening.
Listening.
When they heard me saying.
Wow.
The angels listening.
Listening.
When they heard me.
Wow.
Please send one with lovely charms, one who really fills my arms, my darling. When the angels send you,
I hate this job.
The angels listening,
listening.
When they heard me crying,
wow.
The angels listening,
listening.
There's no denying. For they sent one with lovely charms, one who really thrills my arms, my darling. When the angels sent you,
why you keep looking at him? Don't worry about him.
I searched everywhere just to find someone who cared. They came down to interrupt just as I had given up. And they brought her near you. The angels listening,
listening.
And I love them dearly. For they gave me this whole wide world, wrapped up in one little girl.
Give me another bridge,
darling. When the angels sent you, I searched everywhere just to find someone who cared. They came down to interrupt just as I had given up. The angels listening,
listening.
And they brought you near me. The angels listening,
listening.
And I love them dearly. For they gave me this whole wide world, wrapped up in one little girl, my darling. When the angels sent you. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
beautiful, by the way. I got to tell you, the last time I saw him hold something that tight, it was a Philly cheesesteak. It was beautiful.
I hate that guy. I hate him. Great job, guys.
He's going up there. He's coming.
Listen, I'm going to stand up here for a half hour now and just rest. I was sitting down. Did my food come yet?
No, it didn't come yet.
How about a hand for the light guys, the sound guys, the photographer guys, everybody here, your waitresses, waiters, bartenders, the cooks, the chefs, the boys in the kitchen, the girls in the kitchen. Come on, the little candles, the ambiance, the little lights in the ceiling. Ain't this a great joint? Let me hear you say, hey! Your maitre d', your maitre d's, the girl at the front desk.
Maitre d's.
Maitre d's.
What is this?
Right, what's this, a request?
I can't read.
Can you leave
tonight? I never made it through the... Could you sing slash say happy birthday to Michael?
Michael?
Who's Michael?
Where's Michael?
Where are you, Michael?
Where's Michael?
Michael the lover, where
You're
is
in trouble,
he?
Buddy.
Where's Michael? We're not
He's
taking
not here.
Michael. Where's Michael?
Michael.
Happy birthday, Mikey.
Where's my happy birthday, Mikey?
And there's a birthday kiss.
Are you Michael?
Happy birthday,
you Mikey.
Happy birthday to everybody. You. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to all of you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Happy birthday, Michael.
All right. Uh-oh.
Ho!
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Mr. Bassman. Do your thing.
Ow! Whoa, whoa, rat-a-tat-tat-too.
Twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. Wish I may, wish I might, make this wish come true tonight. Searched all over for a love, you're the one I'm thinking of.
Whoa, whoa, rat-a-tat-tat-too. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder where you are. High above the sky somewhere, send me down a love to share. Send me a love.
Thank you very much. All right.
All right.
We can do that.
Jimmy.
You remember that one?
We want you to do the Italian national anthem out there.
Yeah.
Even though you're Irish from Red Hook.
Irish from Red Hook.
Woo. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Gallagher made this song,
Jimmy Gallagher?
Gallagher. Jimmy Gallagher made this song very famous.
Gallagher.
As you've seen these guys on Doo-Wop 50 and more Doo-Wop 50.
And more do
and
I
more Jimmy Gallagher was one of the first guys to record this song and make it famous. It's world-renowned. It's also the Italian national anthem. It's world-renowned as far as I'm
world
concerned.
Renowned. Oh,
okay.
Hey.
As far as I'm concerned.
Well, it was big in Germany.
Very big in Germany.
We
were in Germany. They were throwing, what do you call that stuff?
Wiener Brautens there.
Wiener Brautens and, I don't know. I was in the bakeries every 5 minutes.
Yeah,
so.
Bismarcks.
Yeah, you are. Bismarcks.
A Bismarcks. What's a Bismarcks?
It's one of those big things with the cream.
I thought that was something you played bingo with.
You sunk about a half a dozen of them in one bite.
Huh?
How about the Berlinese?
Jimmy.
Yes.
Jimmy, come on. Sing this song when you was a ute.
This is a slow song, right?
Okay. It's the opposite of a fest.
Wait. Go out there. I don't want to look at you no more. I'm sick of looking at you.
Plus the stage is
don't face us.
Face them.
He's doing this 45 years. What's the matter with this guy?
Give it to me, guys.
I like to give it to you.
Gloria.
Requested birthday tunes in America, ladies and gentlemen. Never made it to number one because the chipmunks beat them out at Christmas time.
Naturally.
Now we got three chipmunks here. Theodore, Alvin,
Jaime. I do the books.
Jaime's the accountant. Listen, while we're doing this, let me introduce the singers to you. from the Bronx, New York, ladies and gentlemen. All the way from the Bronx. Come up here, bass man.
The Bronx.
One of the best singing basses in the business, ladies and gentlemen. Sang with the Five Sharks and recorded 21 single records in the United States. Then he sang with the Del Vikings also, and now he's the legend of doo-wop in his own mind. Mr. Steve Horn, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. In the middle tonight, from also Brooklyn. I thought you were going to say Bronx. From Brooklyn, New York, ladies
Queens,
and gentlemen.
Queens.
Sang with the Imaginations, Guardian Angel, Hey You.
And
all
Long Island.
Great songs. And Long Island.
Hey, hey.
One of the greatest falsetto singers of all time, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Frank Mancuso.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And of course, last over here, on the left. No, this is my right. On my right, also from Brooklyn, New York, Red Hook.
Red Hook. Oh, yeah.
The only Irish guy in the group. Sorry about that. An old Navy man.
Oh, yeah.
I think he was a coxswain back then. That's the guy who drives the ship.
Hey,
it's the guy who drives the ship.
Spokesman.
Hey, get easy, will you? The guy who drives the ship. Look at.
Hey,
I looked it up in the dictionary. Right. I know what I'm talking about.
He's on a submarine.
Gloria, just to be with you. I only want you. And I can't go on.
That's okay.
The lead singer of the Passions, ladies and gentlemen. Dick Clark Show, all them shows. Mr. James Gallagher.
Yes. Give it up.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen. A man who needs no introduction. He traveled with a group called Blondie. Also reformed the Quest 2000. I give you, I'm very proud to have as one of the legends of doo-wop, Mr. Tommy Mara.
Thank you.
Hey,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, Steve. That was nice, the first part, like that. All right, you ready for this song now? Everybody, let's snuggle up. Come on, come up to the dance floor. Get up there and snuggle a little. This is a birthday tune for everybody, from me, us, to yous.
I've never seen.
Yeah.
We come to a part of the show where we like you to get real close to the one you're with, or the one you brung, or the one you rented for the evening.
There's a renty.
What I like you to do, what the hell is this?
What's going on over here? Holy smoly. You never know.
Watch that. Hey. You said he was a coxman, but I didn't believe you.
Somebody said they're willing to give up their room.
Spokesman.
Hey.
What I'd like you to do.
Everybody.
With your left hand. Just take it all around there, just like this. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And then what I'd like you to do. I'd like you to snuggle up real close. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. And then what I like you to do, I like you to whisper these sweet, sweet, sweet words in your baby's ear. Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba
ba ba ba.
Well, now the funniest sound that I ever heard, and I can't understand a single word. Is he serious or is he playing? Woo, Mau Mau is all he's saying. Hear the sound wherever I go. On the records, TV, and the radio. What's these words that you're talking about? Just can't seem to figure out. I'm a
Papa, who my mama, mama, papa, who my mama, mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama,
mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama, mama,
mama, we love you. See you around the corner.